Hey there, true believers. Rain Kisaragi with Morals with Final Fantasy IX. Last time, we got Quinna. Look at Quinna. Quinna's derp face. I upgraded everyone's equipment a little bit. Everybody kind of has either the same gear or better gear. I forget who had what, so pardon if I don't remember. but one thing that is worthy of noting, Quinna has a lot of blue magic. Now, where I got all of these, that came from the spiders that are outside of Limblum, so that's cool. The Limit Glove came from the axe beaks, or vice versa. It's one of those two for both of those. I forget which exactly. Aqua Breath you saw, Mighty Guard. I think that was from one of the dragon scorpion monsters that are around. You'll probably see one soon. Limit Glove, I don't rightfully remember. Pumpkinhead came from, I think it was the ladybug enemy. I think the hedgehog pies have it too, but I don't remember exactly. And Angel Snack came from an enemy we're going to see later on for in one place or another. They're kind of awful. And Frog Drop, it comes from that frog that I failed to kill, but didn't fail to get off screen. So there's that. So, let's go. Let's go handle the thing that I wanted to handle last video, but I didn't have the time to do it. Now, I do have the time to do it. So let's go ahead and do it. So what is it, I hear you all say? You'll see. It's over here. Not this random battle. Unless this is one of those monsters that gives Angel Smack, in which case, yes, I'm glad I'm showing you this. Because this happens. This thing. This is that dragon scorpion thing I mentioned. I think this thing is the thing that teaches Mighty Guard. They're kind of annoying. But you hit them, and they'll go into attacking stance. And that's when they'll actually start to, do stuff. But you can kill them pretty quick. They're not that tough at this point in the game. So, there's that, though. Good job, Freya. So let's go into this forest, then. There's a thing here that I'm going to be doing forever. So, the sooner we start this, the better. It's a Chocobo's Forest. So let's go. It's a Chocobo. Everyone loves Chocobos. That is a Chocobo, by the way. And a Moogle. We already know about the Moogles, though. Hello. Okay, that's Choco. A creative name for a Chocobo. I think one of the first Chocos you get in Final Fantasy Tactics is named Choco. But I don't know if that's a reference or not. Probably not in game, right? Yep, there you go then. Yeah, probably a good idea. But first, there's things for us to do here. There's kind of a war happening, or about to happen, so maybe I should get going. That's a handy thing. Throughout Final Fantasy, Chocobos have made it so you don't fight monsters when you ride them. But Choco doesn't seem to like us, so maybe we won't ride a Chocobo in this game. Well, it seems like he hates us. I mean, just set up. Yep, there he goes. Geisel greens. Yay. Yeah, he certainly does like me, all right. Big secret. Alright. We'll see what his big secret is. Might as well play along, right? So, where are you? Need to find footprints. chocobo footprints. Like these. These are chocobo footprints. And like, just like you said, we go in here and find that they're there. Quay. Quay indeed. And now, we're riding Choco. I love this song. But we can't sit around enjoying music forever. We have to go and turn Choco back into the Mog here. Qua. Yes. Chocobos say qua. That's what they say. So, what's that big secret there, bud? Really? Is that how it works in this game? Didn't work that way in 7. Yeah, well, fair enough then. That sounds incredibly handy. Naturally. Oh, I have to pay for every game? Sure. Let's go ahead and play this silly little game. Sure. We'll try. Welcome to Chocobo Hot and Cold. I'll be playing this for 300 hours after this video ends. So enjoy getting to see this now. This is a very interesting thing, and we're going to go ahead and do this then. So what we do, you run around, and you qua all over the place. Qua. Aha! That's a different kind of qua. That's a good qua. It's a qua we want to see. Good, we found some greens. Yay. You can get good things out of here, you can get crap out of here, it's really just all random. But there's one thing that we very much want to find, that I don't apparently think I'm going to be able to find today. Come on. Give me more than qua. Stop apathetically quaying me. Shtap. So basically, we ended up paying 60 gil for some guys' greens. But that's fine, because, well, it's about what they run normally. Ah, good. An anointment. Good. Let's find nothing in this last little bit of the game. Yes, welcome to Chocobo Hot and Cold. As said, I'll be doing this for 300 years. Let's play another game of Chocobo Hot and Cold. I know. We're gonna play a couple games, don't worry. Come on. Find it. There it is. Ah, good. Echo screen. That's useless. But it's cheaper here than other places, so you don't ever, like, genuinely lose money playing Chocobo Hot and Cold. Unless you don't literally get anything. Ah, good. Some Geisel greens. We've made our money back and then some, basically buying cheapo items. Now, hopefully, I can find the thing that I want to show you on screen and don't just have to have you trust me that I found it here. Now, there is a strategy to this, apparently, but I've never learned it because I don't know. I prefer to do things my way. Ah, good, his beak is stronger. That's a point to raise up. Now, whenever I dig, he digs more dig points, which is cool. Ah, cool, more time. 10 extra seconds, holy crap! I can do all of nothing with that. But my beak leveled up, so that's cool. Yes, you grind Choco to be better at digging. Alright. And we got just stuff. That's cool. Now let's try one more game. Welcome to my hell. I'm calling this video Kwe, by the way. Just putting that out there. So everyone who knows this game immediately knows what I'm doing today. Oh my god. There it is. See, we're hitting for like 7 now, as opposed to the 6 we were hitting at. See, we're much better off. Kwe? Is this a thing that I want? It's not. Okay. Damn it! Alright. Well, like, this game and then, like, one more. Just, and we'll see what's going on. I'm sure more veterans of Final Fantasy IX will be critiquing my strategy here and finding thousands of problems. If you do have any hints on how to play this game better, I really would. Yeah. I really would appreciate it, so we'll do one more game, and then I'll go do this for hours and hours and days and hours on my own. I was really hoping to show you the special thing, but... Is this one of them? No, it's not. Man. Well, that's fine. Are you? Treasure, why? There it is. Cool. I could and probably will do this for a while, but you know. There's just something lethargic about Kwe. Oh, I was allowed to keep that. Alright, that's cool. Yep, I've made my money back, at least. I know I'm so close to getting it, and it's bothering me. I'm sorry this video's gonna be boring. I'm sorry. But share my pain. Chocobo hot and cold. Alright, we're looking for a really deep down thing. If we don't find it this time, I'll just explain what it is, and then I'll have some of them next time. I'll just do it that way. Oh, here it is. Perfect. This should be it. Please be it. I will be heartbroken if it's not. Damn it. Okay, it's not it. That wasn't what I was looking for. That's cool. Level 3 beak is cool. Doesn't help you find anything, but it helps you dig it up better, which is fine. Damn. Alright, well, I'll just tell you what it is then. It's treasure maps. There's treasure maps that are buried, and they have really good stuff in them if you go and seek them out. That's why I wanted to go get one, so we could do a treasure hunt for the last section of this video, but the game has decided otherwise, so let's just leave in defeat. Do, 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 do. This is the joyous sound of defeat, by the way. I'm not enjoying this. Do, 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 do. We gotta get off, Choco. Sorry, we have to go into this place. The Gizmaloot Grotto. Now, we'll get through part of this, I'll go do Chocobo hot and cold, and then we'll come back later. That's how this is gonna go. Oh, crap. They really did just tear through this place. That's not good. that's right about right about my reaction in game, Marin. Well, we only have ideas. We don't have any concrete proof yet. Don't go there, Freya. It's much better if you don't go there. Oh. Oh, yeah, he probably is, huh? Be really bad if she did. Come on, Quina. Quina, you're not supposed to be here at all. I don't think you will be, but... What does a bell have to... Damn it. You know, let's ring the bell. Why not? Yeah. Okay. So it's like a small key. Got it. Exterminate. Exterminate. Ow. I didn't mean to do it. I'm making fun of you. Damn it. Of course it's you two. Actually, I don't know who you two are yet, do I? Like... In-game Rain doesn't know who you two are. Alright, that's a fairly casual way to say that to send someone to death, but alright. Well, they're gonna send their mages to kill me, which is kind of lame of them, but they're main bad guys. They're not allowed to be brave. These are the black mages, and they're black mage type A, apparently. Is type A the weak one? I think type A is the weak one. That's the implication here. So that's a yes, then. They are the weak ones. Got it. I like Freya's victory pose. It's very simple. It's very much something she'd do. Yeah, I'm the monster. Yeah, okay. Hey, Black Mage. I guess those two vanished into the ether, which is not cool of them. We're all so slow this combat. Why are we all so slow? Oh, holy crap. Okay, I thought he would go down from that. Alright. Never mind then. Good work, Vivi. Hit him with your stick and kill him. That'll work. Let's pretend that'll work. Oh, cool. Soul Blade. And Freya got a thing. I didn't notice what it was, but she got a thing. And what did you get, Freya? Oh, cool, you can get Mithril. Oh, that's awesome. Still no better armor than that. I was gonna say, I think I've already given her a round of everybody's, stuff. Yeah, I think Frey already has everybody, all the accessory abilities I have. Let's go through this door to go check on that soldier. Least we can do is go see if he's okay, even if he isn't. After fighting something. What are you, first enemy of the grotto? Ah. A skeleton. Who attacked us from behind, like a bastard. Good. Yeah, we're just gonna fight, basically. Good work. We're just all in the back row. It's safer back there. He doesn't hit us very hard. Heal Vivi, and we'll see what this guy has to say. So are you gonna be okay? He looks like he's gonna be okay. I think we've saved that man's life by coming up here, so that's cool. And alright. Well, we'll fight this thing then next time. I didn't expect to fight something here. In this dungeon, where monsters are around. The skeletons don't give you any blue magic, rather. So it's not exactly worth attempting to eat them. And there we go. Alright. See, the fights around here aren't that bad, so we should be okay. For a little bit, at least. But, I hope you guys had fun, and I'll see you next time with more Let's Play Final Fantasy IX. So, till then, Renkei.